He lived in a little town with his family. They always supported him, but they could never see that his fears would take over and blind him from the truth. It could have even stopped all of his dreams from coming true.